began with a song called Spider.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. I'd like to take this opportunity to introduce you to the members of the band. First of all, on guitar, Mr. Rhythm is like a clock, but it's not his name. His name is Wawa Watson. Wawa Watson. And on drums, you can't get much finer than Ndugu Chancellor. And on soprano saxophone, tenor saxophone, and he's like a painter in a way, because he's always providing just the right sound just when you need it. His name is Bill Evans. And the guy with the big, bad, funky, but sensitive and romantic bass sound, Darryl Jones. And now, this is kind of one of my favorite things because it's got, I like toys. So I have a lot of synthesizers and things. And, forgive me, these are not toys. But these are beautiful percussion instruments, and we have the great fortune to be, that we have the man that knows how to use them. His name is Mino Sinelu. Now, I'd like to, if you don't want to hear this, tell me, because I play this all the time. You know. It's a song I wrote called Maiden Voyage, and so I'd like to play it for you. Oh, you do want to hear it? You're not sick of it? I don't know why it's fun for me to play, even though I play it all the time. Thank you.
Thank you.
Vielen Dank, Friedrich Gulda.